So let's let's sit comfortably with our back straight, not stiff, but just straight, so we can pay attention and be alert. Close our eyes. Put a smile on our face. And just breathe. Just pay attention to our breathing. Take a couple of deep breaths. Just to see the contrast to the natural breath. And then continue with the natural breath. And just gently, softly pay attention to any sensation that happens from the breath flowing in and flowing out. You'll probably find your mind drifting. It's okay. Our minds are thought-producing machines. So our attention will be caught very likely by either an external distraction, like a sound, or an internal distraction, like a thought. At several hundred thoughts a minute, a second, it's just likely that our attention will catch something that it finds interesting. All we do is let it be, though. Gently decide, gently but firmly, that we're not going to pay any more attention to this train of thought that has caught our attention. Instead, move our attention to relaxing. Relaxing every single body part, especially those where we find tension or tightness. Let's do a little body scan to make sure our whole body is relaxed. Toes, feet, just pay attention and ask, hey feet, what can I do to make you more comfortable right now? Heels and ankles. Lower legs, knees, thighs, hip area, belly and lower back, chest and the upper back. Shoulders. Upper arms and elbows. Lower arms, wrists, hands and fingers, relax, relax, move your attention up to the throat and the neck area. Position the head in a way that the neck needs to do as little muscle work as possible so it can relax. To the head, scalp and ears, temples and forehead, eyes, the area behind the eyes and the forehead, also known as brain. And we'll just pretend the brain is a muscle, because somehow it is relaxable. The nose and the cheeks. Mouth, chin, and jaws. Remember to smile. And just observe. Observe the feelings that come up through relaxation. Physical and mental. You may feel some delight in the body, tingling, vibrations. And you probably feel a little lighter, happier in the mind by having a relaxed body. Distraction comes up, it's okay. You don't try to suppress it or wish it away. We just let it go, let it be there. And just move our attention away from it. Move our attention towards relaxing any tension or tightness that has crept in our body. Smile and come back to observing your mind. Feelings and how your mind responds or reacts to distractions, how it moves from from one thing to another. Breathing in, breathing out. Smile and relax. And then observe how mind's attention is moving. Gently nudging it back when it's been carried away. Now, that smile that's on your face, put it in your heart. Make your heart smile and become a warm, fuzzy feeling, golden light of love and kindness. Just bathe yourself in it, in this light. When you find yourself following a distraction, no worries, just let it be. Relax any tension or tightness, smile, and come back to this loving kindness in your heart. Let this bubble of loving kindness, of golden light, permeate through your entire body, your entire being. When you find yourself drifting off, that's okay. Just let it be. Relax any tension or tightness, smile, and come back to the loving kindness. Smile and observe. Observe what? The loving kindness feeling. And the mind when it has swayed off. Relax, smile, and observe. smile, observe. Now let's expand this bubble of golden light . Include a friend of yours that you admire a lot . Wish them well. May you be happy and peaceful and free from suffering. Include some more friends. And your family. May you all be happy, peaceful, joyful, free from suffering. Expand it even further to people you kind of know, people you've met or you meet on a daily or weekly basis, people at the store, the post office, the library, the school, neighborhood. May you all be happy, peaceful, joyful. Free from suffering. Remember to relax and smile. And expand the bubble even more. Add some people that you don't like, that cause you trouble, irritation, anger. Realize they are also just trying to be happy in their way, which may be very, very different from our way. But may they too be happy and peaceful, joyful and free from suffering. To all beings, humans, animals, visible and invisible beings. May all beings be happy. May all beings be peaceful. May all beings be joyful. May all beings be free from suffering. Let your light shine into the whole universe. continue to pay attention while your light is shining, to relaxing, smiling, and your mind moving from one thing to another. Shine your light. Relax. Smile. Shine your light and observe. Every thought that comes into our mind at this point, any distraction from the outside, is a teacher. It just shows us how our mind moves from one thing to another. And then we can choose. Is this a helpful trigger? Does it lead us to peace? Does it help us in this moment? Or does it lead us away from peace? If it's not helpful, we let it go. We let it be there. And rather pay attention to relaxing, smiling, shining our light while staying alert and observant. Continue this for another few minutes, 5 or so. Relax, smile, shine your light and observe. Relax, smile, shine your light, and observe. Smile, shine your light and observe. Responsibilities, nothing to go, nothing to do, nowhere to go. Just being in the moment, relaxing, smiling, shining our light, and observing, learning. Smile, shine your light, and observe. We're now coming close to the end of the meditation. Let's take a few seconds to reflect on this meditation, how it works. What about it works for you? What doesn't? How you felt before, and how you're feeling now. And then take a couple of deep breaths, fully aware. Set a little intention, what you're going to take out of this meditation into the rest of your day. Slowly bring awareness and movement into your body again. Gently stretch. And when you're ready, slowly open your eyes. so much.
Wonderful.